99.5 WMAG, the best variety of the 80s, 90s, and today. Good morning. I'm Laura Songster with Allison Schwartz from All Pets Considered with our Pet of the Week.
Cutest little kitten ever, Mr. Sherbert, is joining us from Sheets Pet Clinic, and they run an adoption program out of their vet clinic for cats and kittens that are unwanted in our area, and they do a wonderful job. One of the unique things about their program is that if you adopt from them, you get a discount on vetting for life for that animal as long as it's brought back to their vet clinic for routine vetting. And Sherbert would be a candidate for that program, and he's a wonderfully cute little kitten. He's got medium to long fur, very fluffy, and he has beautiful little tufts of fur sticking out of his ears, and he has a wonderful little overbite, and just a cute little precious kitten. He was dumped in a feral colony as a very tiny kitten, and when they took him to have him neutered, they discovered he was actually social. So he had already had the ear tip that ferals get when they get trapped and spayed or neutered. But when he woke up, they discovered how social he was and decided to keep him in their program. So we're now helping them find a home for Sherbert. Sweet, social little fellow just looking for a home, looking for a person to love.
And let's talk about a couple charity events you have coming up.
Yes, we're very excited about this opportunity. One of the unique things about our store in the Sedgefield Adams Farm neighborhood is that we have a self dog wash. This is a new adventure for us. And everybody who's been out has really loved it. I've washed a couple of dogs there. It's very comfortable because the tubs are raised up, and so you don't have to lean over to wash your dog. And it has been fabulous. We've loved having everybody, and we're gonna have some charity dog wash events. On the 15th, we will have Haley Graves Foundation from 9 to 12, and then the 22nd, we will have Red Dog Farm from 9 to 12 coming to do the charity dog wash. So for a donation of $20, you get your dog washed, and you give a nice donation to a charity organization and do a wonderful thing.
And that is the High Point Road Store, again on the 15th and the 22nd.